What's up, people? It's copied. Bam. Just sharing shit to Discord right now. Welcome to the stream. About to get in some Kid Cudi covers. So I hope you like Kid Cudi, because I got plenty of it. All right, now the promotion's out of the way. Gonna give some time to get some people in the stream so we don't miss any songs. How's everybody doing today? Lovely? Good. About to be even more lovely with some Kid Cudi covers. Tonight you can just call me Mid Cudi. I'm not quite Kid Cudi, but I'm almost there. Oh, I just redesigned my website. I still got to work out some bugs and whatnot, but you can check out the bottom left-hand corner of the screen right there. TheOnlyLogan.com. Got all my music, all my videos, all my social media accounts and shit, all in one spot. Nice and efficient. I like having my own website. I don't know how many people actually visit it, but I think it's cool. It's nice to have like a hub, you know, even if most of my shit's just on all social media platforms anyways, but there's some things that you just can't fit on certain things. All in one spot is kind of nice. Give it a couple more minutes here, and I'll get to the show. Is it 3 o'clock? Oh, yes, it is. Well, shit. Welcome to the Mid Cudi stream. It's going to be Logan Michaels covering Kid Cudi songs. Got my guitar here, got my voice here. We're all tuned up, ready to go. So we might as well get into it, huh? My name is Logan Michaels. If this is the first time viewing me, I'm a variety streamer. I stream video games, music, beat making sessions and whatnot. I'm also a music artist, so trying to incorporate every little thing into my Twitch stream. And October, I've got a lot of cool ideas in mind this month for the spooky season. We're going to be doing, every Tuesday night, we're going to be doing the GPW wrestling show, like what I usually do, except it's got a bit more Halloween themes to it. Every Monday, we're going to be streaming Resident Evil 7. That'll be my first time playing that. It's going to be dope. And every Thursday, we're going to be playing The Quarry, my second time playthrough, to try to save everybody and get the cool, like, perfect ending or whatever you call it. So, yeah, a lot of cool things coming up on my Twitch channel. I got a show. If you're from the area, I got a show October 16th in St. Paul at the Southern Theater called Rocktoberfest. That's going to be a hell of a time. I got tickets that $15 tickets, $20 at the door. So if you need an advance ticket, let me know and I'll hook you up, man, for that extra $5 off. But without further ado, let's get into it, man. Grab my guitar. And I gotta find my pick. There it is. Hello. How we doing? Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna start off with a couple of lesser known Kid Cudi songs. They're off of his self-titled band's album called Wizard. WZRD. It's him and Dot the Genius. The first one's called The Upper Room. Let's get into it. Oh, shit, I need my headphones. Hold on. Might need these. There we go. Now I can hear what you hear. All right. Text message. Shout out PJ for the text message. All right, on to the next one. Still off the Wizard album. This is the Dream Time Machine. It's like a dream to me, all the things that I see, all started from something small. Yeah, I am the man now. It's like a dream to me, all the things that I've seen, starts from something small. Yeah, I am the man now. See, all the things they said could not be. Complete. Yeah. Stole control of who I want to be. Times have changed now. I've changed a good difference. More champagne now. What I'm seeing for the world, I wouldn't miss it. It's like a dream to me, all the things that I've seen. Starts from something small. Yeah, I am the man now. It's like a dream to me, all the things that I've seen. Started from something small. Yeah, I am the man now. Go. Beyond the mind hopes to go. Fly. Yeah. You got places to be, can't let the time speed by. Times have changed now. I'm strong, a good difference. More champagne now. What I'm seeing for the world, I wouldn't miss it. It's like a dream to me, all the things that I've seen. Started from something small. Yeah, I am the man now. It's like a dream to me, all the things that I've seen. Started from something small. Yeah, I am the man. I'm the man now, guys. It's so weird without hearing, like, at least one person clapping. Better get used to that. Because I'm definitely going to be doing more of these streams like this. It's easy booking. It's free. But I don't get paid. It's the only downside. All right. Time to get into this shit. Now I'm about to take you back to the man on the moon. All right. Let's do this. Every time the moon shines, I become alive. Yeah, and every time the moon shines, I become alive. I'm feeling strange in the night. I'm in myself, I feel I'm thrown into a fight. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, nothing's right. My skin is burning when my rock begins to speak. There's something going wrong with me. I'm changing rapidly. I'm feeling stronger, more alert, I'm on the move. I smell it sin and I know I'll find it soon. The wonder coming, free me from this fate. I'll find her, it's not too late. Cause every time the moon shines, I become alive. Yeah. Every time the moon shines, I become alive. I'm a beast in the night. I'm on the prowl and I'm hoping to find some light. You call it heaven, I can do it for the same. Ain't nothing wrong, all I'll be feasting on someone brave. A sexy lady who's pure, she has the cure. I hope that she can find the man within the beast. And I hope she saves me from the curse I have to beat. I hope she figures out a way to save my soul. Yeah, to save my heart. Cause every time the moon shines, I become alive. And every time the moon shines, I become alive. Na 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 na. Ooh, na 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 na. Na 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 na. Ooh, na 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 na. I watched Sun collapse, looking to the lizard. I'm the lone wolf, go I wanna. Let the moonshine be the guide to the lizard. That ain't left, that ain't left, never left me. Learn to follow my instincts, talk about the light rather than the evil. Fill another place in a room full of people. Try to be the same, but you know I'm not sequel. Your fate will be whatever it shall be. Be, be, be. We'll fight no more, I let these things just be. Be, be, be. Cause every time the moon shines, I become alive. Every time the moon shines, I become alive. Na 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 na. Ooh, na 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 na. Na 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 na. Ooh, na 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 na. Nerdy King, what's up, dude? Good to see you, or good to hear from you, bro. What is up, my guy? Thanks for tuning into the stream. We're about 3 songs deep into probably like a 30-song set, so got plenty more for you. All day, bro, all day. Thanks for tuning in, bro. What's your favorite Kid Cudi song? Hopefully I already know it, because I don't think I could play it on the spot, but I've just been going down the line anyways. Alphabetized, because I'm lazy like that. And sometimes I need the lyrics on it. That's what I'm doing on my phone. I got the lyrics right there. It's kind of a nice, it's a nice cheat code. Oh, Day and Night. We'll be playing that for sure. That's actually probably going to be coming up pretty shortly here. So don't worry. Don't leave. Don't leave me. All right. Next song. We're taking that speeding bullet to heaven. This one's called Confused. Let me take that gum out. All right. Go losing it, drive off the cliff, fall in the void. And if I blow my brains out all over the scene, that's madness curing sadness. These walls are talking back, might as well finally paint them black. I'm out of. Second verse, sorry, there it is. I always end up back in the cycle of shame. Looking in the mirror is hard. Some days I hurt myself to distract me from distraction. That's madness, fixing sadness. 5 inches, I see that the answers are plain, but there's comfort in tears. Decoding my sacred heart, flying from here, no more falling apart. Drugs, but I love the numb. I hate the gun, but I want the sun. I hate the drugs, but I want the numb. I hate the gun, but I want the sun. Confused, truth is what I choose. Heal, I never do. Asking, who are you? Gun, but I want the sun. Oh, I hate the drugs, but I love the numb. Oh, I hate the gun, but I want the sun. Yeah, something like that. Alright, let's see. Ooh, we're almost a day and night, Nerdy King. We're 2 songs away. I gotta attempt this one. I might fuck this one up because I haven't played it that much, but I love this song so much, and I really hope I can nail it for you guys. Let's get into that zone. Let's get into that Cudi zone. Soaring, is this allowed? Oh, I gotta hit the auto scroll. Soaring, is this allowed? Sure bet my daddy proud. Little dude with a shake and smile. On top of a dream where I am found. Some figured I was Satan bound. Till I came back with the style I found. Then all of a sudden they fixed his faces. Cause of who I know in the trailer places that I step. How many people wanna hate cause I left? How could you blame me? My plan attack. My soul attack, now I'm heard all over the map. Homely rule of thumb, it don't really matter just where you're from. All that really matter is where you're gone. Baby, I'm staying for something, but you can't rule out the steps I've done. Second chance is giving out for some. All you gotta do is take advantage. Maybe get yourself a horse and carriage. Big pimpin' you think about marriage. Till then, get it then, find yourself, let's begin. I'ma tell you how in a minute. I'ma show you how I be living. From a long time ago, young dude was timid. Now I'm in the zone, seeing things so vivid. I'm a soul, not homie, not even. I'm a zone till I lose feeling. Remember, I'ma be gone way past November. Even stay up there, floating, flowing, open. I can find peace somewhere in my mind. Sounds like ooh when I'm gone. Allowed, but I feel like a shallow owl. Diamonds on the Jesus, peaceful style. Back in Cleveland City, we ride around. Greeting my dudes with dads and pounds. So if I fall, I won't hit the ground. These are the things that make me smile. Knowing this blunt might burn for a while. I keep myself so listed. I'm accustomed to new heights. I feel perfect, I think it's worth it. See ya, I'm on my flight, man. Everybody wanna be a critic. I have my life and I will live it. Shut your mouth before I fuck it. All my jokes, they will love it. As I'm seen in the scene with a slim cut cheese. More likely than I'm faded, man. Doing other shit no matter what you do. Dude standing around just hating, man. So my vice is when the lights start flashing, I'll be zoning all alone and in a place where my mind is going, filled with songs that no one's knowing. Devil in a hopping dress, better ask me for one dance. He think he's slick, but my guardians protect me from his wrath. So in my place, no hate, chilling to living up there, coping, open. I can find peace somewhere in my mind. Sounds like ooh. Damn, I almost had that perfect. So close. Let me see. Who do you think you are, Nacho? Thanks for tuning in, bro. Sorry, the sound alerts, if you tried to make one. I turned them off just in case. I didn't want somebody coming in and spamming my sound alerts like crazy. Although I have like applied buttons and stuff, but that would have been nice. But, you know, gotta do what you can. Mr. Rex, hello. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Appreciate it. A wild Nacho is lurking. Good. Thanks for the lurk, Nacho. Thank you. Shout out Nerdy King. Shout out Nacho Suave. Shout out Mr. Rex. We got a whole bunch of creatives in here, man. It's a good time. Well, you picked a good time to join, too, because we got Nerdy King's favorite song coming up. I don't know why I'm looking up the lyrics. I think I know the lyrics by heart, but I think I just jinxed myself by saying that. So here we go. Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind and mind. I seek for peace, but see I don't obtain. What I need for keeps the silly game we play, play. Now look at this madness, the magnet keeps attracting me, me. I try to run, but see I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last, last. Cause day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind tonight. He's all alone and through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, hold the phone. The lonely stoner, Mr. Solo Dolo. He's on the move, can't seem to shake his shade. Within his dreams, he's seen the life he made, made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep, peep. The girl he wants will seem to want him to. It seems the feelings that she had her through, through. Day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone and through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to freeze my tonight. Dead at night, slow-mo. When tempo slows up, it creates that new. He seems alive, though he is feeling blue. The sun is shining, man, he's super cool. The lonely nights, they fade away, he's listening to his white knights. He smokes a clip and then he's on the way. To free his mind and search ya, to free his mind and search ya, to free his mind and search ya day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone and through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night. At night. At night. That's your shit. That's for you, Nerda King. That's for you. And for everybody else. All right. Let's see here. Ooh, next one. I think I need this little guy. First time. Need the capo. I found out I sing a lot of songs better with, like, one fret up on the board. Whatever it tells me to do. Not every song, but some. All right. You're going to know this one right away, so I'm not even going to tell you what it is. Let's get that speed going. Here we go. She said I don't spend time like I really should. She said she don't know me anymore. I think she hates me deep down. I know she does. A couple days, no talking. I seen my baby, and this what she tells me. She said, I keep on running, and nothing works. I can't get away from you. No, I keep on ducking, and nothing helps. I can't stop missing you. It's like I'm her new nightmare. She ain't escaping, and it makes me feel a bit bleak. No, when someone you love don't feel the same way about you, memories they soon delete. A couple weeks, no talking. I seen my baby. I missed you so damn much. Hey, I wish we could start over. I told my baby, this what this bitch tells me. She said, I keep on running, and nothing works. I can't get away from you. Oh, I keep on ducking, and nothing else. I can't stop missing you. Cause I'm in the magazines, on the TV, no matter where you are, you might hear me. I'm on the magazines, on the TV, no matter where you are, you might see me. There we go, that feels complete. Hey. That's for everybody that got their heart broken by anyone, ever. So that's everybody. All right, let's see. We're just going to keep going down the fucking list here. Ooh, we got a nice surprise here. I pretty much guarantee that you guys have never heard this song. because it's a deep, deep Kid Cudi cut. It's, I don't even know where I got it. I think my friend got it off of like the old file streaming sites. I've never heard this on a Spotify, anything like that. I've been looking for it. It's not really on any streaming platforms, but this is a gem, dude. This one is called Follow Me. One of the rare times Kid Cudi uses autotune, and he used it on this song, but it sounded oh so dope. He doesn't really need autotune, but it made it sound pretty cool. Again, try to find this online. It's called Follow Me. You're not going to be disappointed, but I'll do my best version of it on guitar. First time chatter in the group. The Lone Slayer, welcome, welcome, sir. Hope you. What's your favorite Kid Cudi, man? What's your favorite Kid Cudi song? Hopefully, I didn't already play it. We did play quite a few already, but we got plenty more.
About freestyle time for me myself.
Oh, tight. Freestyle time, tight, dude. I'm gonna give you a follow real quick so I can see that later. I guess I do already follow you. One step ahead of myself. Been following for a long time, actually, because of Nacho. Hey, thanks, Nacho, for the hookup. Just never see any music streamers. Yeah, dude. I mostly play video games and do, like, the usual streamer stuff, but I was a musician before I was a streamer, so now I'm like, why don't I just incorporate all that shit? And I've been putting this show aside for quite a long time, but this is the perfect opportunity to do it. Have this Saturday off. Thanks again for tuning, bro. I can't wait to see that freestyle, too. That's going to be dope as shit. Oh, Pursuit of Happiness. Oh, that'll definitely be on the list. That is definitely on the agenda still. We haven't hit that song yet. Same, same. But I'm all about trying to hype up my music fam. Exactly. Well, you just had another one into your music fam today, bro. Awesome, awesome. Okay, we're going to get into the next song here. Oh, one of my favorites, dude. This is probably one of the best songs that Kid Cudi made that translates really well to acoustic guitar. And, man, it's one of my favorite songs. It's off of his Man Off the Moon, Man on the Moon 2 album. This one's called Ghost. Thank you. Been excited for this. Mr. Rex says, hopefully I'm living up to your expectations, sir. That one was fun. Fun story about that one. I actually performed that live at Club Underground a couple of months ago. I did like an entire Kid Cudi set. And I totally forgot. I blanked out in that first verse. And I just like stood up there for like a good solid minute. But I refused to let it go. And then sure enough, I figured it out. And the fucking ironic part was the first line that I was forgetting was, gotta get it through my thick head. So you couldn't have picked a funnier line to fuck up on and space out on. But I nailed it that time, baby. Nailed it that time. Ooh, another good one. This is off Indica, baby. Who fucks with that Indica album? I pretty much fuck with every Kid Cudi album in its own way. But besides Satellite Spaceflight is like the only one I don't find myself going back to because it's mostly just instrumentals and stuff. Not to say it wasn't cool. But that's the lowest on the totem pole. All right, y'all. All right, time to kick some ass with this song.
Oh,
almost forgot. That would have been shitty.
Here we go.
Spent the last month feeling bad about myself. I couldn't speak anything or real hope. Then the day came when it hit me like lightning through my veins. A sudden change in my growth and my walk. I've got my lying heart, electric flowing through my brain. Shocking waves. It's like the city is mine, and the dark is my cave. I can't explain the sudden peace in my walk. I sure hope that I'm living my life as if I got powers, and tonight I'd feel it more. Oh, tonight I'd feel it more. Feel fucking immortal, that's for damn sure. Definitely my favorite off the Indica album. Ooh, and now one of my favorites of all time. About to go on an adventure, guys. We're on our way to heaven. Thanks, situated. Better take it easy on the water. I'm almost running out. And I'm not going to replace it. Alright, let's rage, huh? Let's rage with Mr. Rager. Again, I don't need the lyrics. What am I doing? All right, here we go. I'm off on an adventure. I'm on my way to heaven. Birds singing, flying around. Never seen them too long on the ground. You wanna be one of them. Yeah, you wanna be one of them. Yeah, you might hear the birds singing, flying around. You never seen them too long on the ground. You wanna be one of them. Yeah, you wanna be one of them. Mr. Rager, tell me where you're going. Tell us where you're headed. Off on an adventure. Mr. Rager, tell me. some of your stories, tell us of your travels. Hey, Mr. Rager, tell me where you're going, tell us where you're headed on my way to heaven. Mr. Rager, can we take a walk? Can we take that journey, knock down round for round? You're feeling like you're shot down on the ground. When will the fantasy end? Might be knocked down round for round. You're feeling like you're shot down on the ground. When will the fantasy end? Yeah, when will the heaven begin? Hey, Mr. Rager, tell me where you're going. Tell us where you're headed off on your adventure. Mr. Rager, of your travels. Hey, Mr. Rager, tell me where you're going. Tell us where you're headed on my way to heaven. Mr. Rager, can we take a long, can we take that journey? Love that fucking song. Makes me feel good every time I play it. Hope you guys liked it too. Once again, thanks for everybody tuning in. The Lone Slayer, Mr. Rex, Nerda King, Nacho. That's all the people active in the chat. And for anybody else that's not active in the chat, thanks for tuning in as well. I appreciate any and all viewers, my friends. Alright, basically been going alphabetized, but we're going to save one for last. Probably the best for last, but coming up here towards the end here. Sorry, guys. I wish I knew every Kid Cudi song, but I know about 20-something, so we're rolling through them. All right, let's try this one. This one's a good time. Woo. It's hot up in here. A lot of lights going on right now. All right, here we go. Listen good, I don't have nobody, but what I might feel are the sounds of sanity. Hoping what I hear loops itself continuously, then I won't be afraid. No. Why must it feel so wrong when I try and do right? Do right. Oh. Soaring through paradise when I'm closing my eyes. I'm Mr. Solo Dolo. Oh. Look at me, you tell me just what you see. Am I someone whom you may love or enemy? Am I speaking for you and yours or someone else? I need some answers, yeah. Why must it feel so wrong when I try and do right? Soaring through paradise when I'm closing my eyes. I'm Mr. Solo Dolo. My world turns, flipping the bird to the ones who figure me outcast, no, not the duo. Back to Shaker Heights where they knew who. Tough little brother was a strange one, boo-hoo. Cry me a river, hate a look who. Try without an igloo. Cold world wasn't fit for me at all. Look at where I stand at, tall. Cut your mic, kid, cut it, bitch out. Mute motherfuckers back home, quick pause. Goggle on my mayo. Look at me, I bet I'm the one you think the fayo. Flown through my mind, no say ahoy. Ahoy. Listen good, I don't need nobody. This is what you feel, are the sounds of insanity. Hoping what I hear loops itself to finish me. No, I won't be afraid. Why must it feel so right when I know shit? Why must it feel so wrong when I know that I'm trying to do right? There it is. Do right. Soaring through paradise when I'm closing my eyes. I'm Mr. Solo Dolo. Why must it feel so right when I know that it's wrong? It's wrong. When will I ever learn from the words in my songs? I'm Mr. Solo Dolo. I always kind of fucked up the right and wrong part. I always forget where that is, but yeah, that one's kind of interesting to play on guitar. Not a whole lot of instrumental to it, so. But the silence is the thing about music. Silence is just as important as what notes are being played, you know. The breaks in between are just as important. Let's see. Ooh, here we go. I'm only gonna do the first two verses of the song because it just kind of drags on, and it was a lot to learn, so. But it's good enough to still play. I feel like if this is a Kid Cudi stream, so I have to at least play the soundtrack to his life. You know what I'm saying? All right. My God, 99 problems, and they all bitches. Wish I was Jigga Man, carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Luther. I'm just a Cleveland dude rolling with them Brooklyn boys. You know how it be when you start living large. I control my whole life. Charles is never in charge. The sitcom, could he talk about the drum or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom on Christmas time? My mom, Christmas grind, got me much more than one. Wanted, how'd you do it, Mom? She kept the toys. I would play in my room by myself. Why by myself? We got two older brothers, one hood, one good. An independent older sister kept me flying when she could. But they all didn't see the little bit of sadness in me. Scotty, I've got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. It's only right, this is the soundtrack to my life, the soundtrack to my life. Super paranoid, like a sixth sense, since my father died, I've been right since. I try to piece the puzzle of the universe, split an ace of shrooms just so I can see the universe. I try to think by myself as a sacrifice, just to show the kids they ain't the only ones that up at night. The moon will will illuminate my room, and soon I'll be consumed by my doom. Once upon a time, nobody gave a fuck. It's all said and done, and my cock's been sucked. So now I'm in the cut, alcohol in the womb. My heart's an open sore that I hope heals soon. I live in a cocoon opposite of Cancun, where it is never sunny, the dark side of the moon. So it's more than right that I try to shed a light on a man. Not many people on this planet understand, fam. I've got some issues that nobody can see, and all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light for you. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life. To my life. To my life. I don't have the echoes, but you get it. So there's that one. I think there's like four verses in that bitch, so I'm good. Okay, this one. Back to the Speed and Bullet to Heaven. This one's just a little ditty. It's a little short guy, but it's the self-titled song off that album. This is Speed and Bullet to Heaven. Nice and simple, but effective. So it goes... A quick little ditty for you. All right, we got about, let's see, one, two, three songs, four songs left. Damn. Coming to the end, guys. I wish I knew more Kid Cudi songs. I mean, I thought like 20 was good, but I guess not. Hey. Rex says, hey, that fire. Thanks, Rexy. Cool, cool. Okay, here we go. This is a old school one. I think this is on his first mixtape. What was that called? Kid from Cleveland? A kid named Cudi? No. Fuck, I forgot. Goes to show how big of a fucking Kid Cudi stan I am. Don't even know what his first mixtape was called. It literally just released on Spotify, or re-released on Spotify. God, what was it called? It might have been A Kid Named Cudi. Whatever. Doesn't really matter anymore. Okay, here we go. This one's called The Prayer. Oop, gotta go one up. My heart thumb, not from being nervous sometimes. I'm thinking God made me special here on purpose. So all the while till I'm gone, make my words important. So if I slip away, if I die today, the last thing you remember won't be about some apple bottom jeans with the boots with the fur. Baby, how I dream of being free since birth. Curse, but the demons I confronted would disperse. Have you ever heard of some shit so real? from the heart, from the soul, you can feel. And if I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. Please don't cry, just know that I have made these songs for you. And if I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. 'Cause I'm ready for the funeral. My mind runs, I can never catch it, even if I got a head start. God, please tell me, am I feeling so alone? Way I don't need to worry, 'cause I know the world will feel this, dude. Blessing in disguise, but I am not hiding who I am. Open your eyes, bro. If I ever met you, I appreciate the love, yo. Girls that I dated, it's okay, I'm not mad, yo. Unless you stab me in the heart, then no love, ho. This shit is so ill. Play it back from the top if you recognize real. 'Cause if I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. Please don't cry, just know that I am for you. And if I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. 'Cause I'm ready for the funeral. Oh, I'm ready for the funeral. I'm ready for it. Yes, sir. Lighter waves, lighter waves, lighter waves. Perfect. Yeah, that would have been a perfect time to whip out the lighter. So it sucks about having a virtual audience instead of a live audience. And then every time I finish a song, it's just straight silence. Maybe I should get used to that. Ah, shit. All right, I'm going to go a little out of order here. Just because I want to play this one right now. This is another Indicud song. A deep cut, if you will, but it grew on me, man. This song really grew on me when I saw, before my trip to Puerto Rico, I pretty much dove in headfirst and all my Kid Cudi shit again. And this one just kept getting stuck in my fucking head. And I'm like, oh, this would be a good one to play on guitar. And sure enough, somebody else thought it too, because on my app, they have it all ready to go. This one's called Young Lady. In my head your smile appears clear, which wasn't just my imagination running away with a dream. Your eyes they tell it all, called it, hope you have a good heart and you're smart, you got a good head on your shoulders. It's turning me on strong, these feelings that I have you'll probably never find out ever. I'll admire from a far star, keep doing all the great things you're doing, you got it going on, young lady. Jesus Christ, girl, you got it going on, young lady. Jesus Christ, girl, you got it going on, young lady. Jesus Christ, girl, you got it going on, young lady. Jesus Christ, girl, you got it going on, young lady. How'd you get so fucking cool? Fools probably try to spit at you daily. The price you pay 'cause you're hot. Has anyone told you that you're fresh as hell? And I dig the way you wear your hair too, it makes you look more mature. See, I just wanna be a man, and I think you can be the one to guide me. But who the fuck am I kidding? Man, you know they say I'm wild, but real people really come around if ever you got it going on, you lady. Jesus Christ, girl. You got it going on, you lady. Jesus Christ, girl. You got it going on, you lady. Jesus Christ, girl. You got it going on, you lady. Jesus Christ, girl. You turning me on, these feelings that I have, you'll find out never, unless you're clever. I'll admire from afar, star, keep doing all the great things you're doing. You got it going on, you lady. Jesus Christ, girl. You got it going on, you lady. Jesus Christ, girl. You got it going on, you lady. Jesus Christ, girl. You got it going on, you lady. Jesus Christ, girl. You got it going on, you lady. Ooh, na 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 na. Ooh, na 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 na. Ooh, na 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 na. Yeah, we're having fun. Thanks, Rex. We're having fun. Let's see. Okay, two more songs, guys. Two more songs. I saved two really good ones for last. This is probably the most, like, I don't know why it took me so long to think of this song to play on guitar, because this should be, like, one of the first ones I should have thought of. Just because there's actually guitar in it, so I don't know what I was thinking there. That's okay. I learned it. We're good. Kind of learned it. This one, we'll see how much I learned it after this. This was like Cudi's own. I learned them around the same time. Haven't practiced them as much, but let's not jinx myself. Let's just kill it. I'm gonna kill it. All right, here we go. Up, I'll be there to say what up in the morning. Brush my teeth, find that clip I've been looking for since last night. Feel so caught up in the bud, I float somehow in my bedroom. Turn around and see myself in the mirror. I guess I'm cool in those heavy thoughts in my head. I'm feeling like I'm Peter Pan, minus thoughts and the berries. Happy to see that far come to the place it all began. My dreams and imagination perfectly at peace. So move along a bit higher. I'll be up and away, up and away, 'cause they gon' judge me anyways, so whatever. I'll be up and away, 'cause in the end they judge me anyways, so whatever. I learned and I've seen the dreams I made, so I'm cool now, I can take care of my family in Missouri. Sing along, so long, little mama, you ain't gotta worry about no drama. I provide for my friends and family fans. Cleveland City grinder man, stay afloat, the key is hope. I never let a motherfucker break me, dog. Who gives a fuck if a dude don't like his steez? Tell him raise off your NUTs. We don't care what people say. Do the critique of clothes, I'm all gay. I ain't gotta wait to no one. If I wanna fly, I can fly for freedom. I'll be above and away, above and away, 'cause they gon' judge me anyways, so whatever. I'll be above and away, above and away, 'cause in the end they'll judge me anyways, so whatever. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Up and away, 'cause in the end they'll judge. cares me anyways. So whatever, I'll be up, up and away, up, up and away. Jesus Christ, girl. Thanks. Jesus Christ, girl. I love that part of that song, too. That's what keeps me hooked. But yeah, Up, Up, and Away. That should have been one of the first songs I should have thought of playing. But yeah, I hope you like that. We are on our last song. I saved one of the best for last. This is for, who said Pursuit of Happiness was their favorite song? That was The Slayer. The Lone Slayer. Well, here you go, buddy. The long-awaited song has now arrived. Here we go. And to send it off, this is going to be my last song of the night. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. And I'm going to play you out with one of the best, baby. Before that, go check out my website in the corner. I'm pointing to the right direction. Yep, left corner. TheOnlyLogan.com, because... breaking news, I am changing my name from Logan Michaels to Only Logan as far as, like, my artist name and whatnot, my stage name. Going to give it the name change. Hopefully this will revitalize and help get my name out there, you know? I feel like that sticks out a bit better. Anyways, I redesigned my whole website. It's pretty much all ready to go. So check out TheOnlyLogan.com and make sure to follow me at the letter I, the letter M, Logan Michaels. That's going to change soon, but right now it's still that, so... give me a follow if you can, man. Every follow counts. Every like counts. Every share counts. It's amazing. Here we go, baby. And to end the mid-cutty stream, a little Pursuit of Happiness. I don't need the lyrics. Why am I looking up the lyrics every time? All right, here we go. In my life, I live my dreams. People tell me slow my roll. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I live it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I live it missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that's shining ain't always gonna be golden. I'll be fine. Once I get it, I'll be good. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything is shining, always gonna be golden. I'll be fine once I get it, I'll be good. Tell me what you know about dreaming, dreaming. You don't really know about nothing, nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night, 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky. Tell me what you know about dreams, dreams. Tell me what you know about night terrors, nothing. You don't really care about the trials of tomorrow. Rather lay awake in the path full of sorrow. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that shines. Once I get it, I'll be good. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that's shining always gonna be golden. I'll be fine once I get it, I'll be good. is the Mid-Cudi stream. Once again, it's your boy Logan Michaels, a.k.a. Only Logan. Thank you so much for tuning in to the stream, everybody. Hopefully I can do more shit like this in the future. I don't know if I know as many songs from one artist specifically, so I'll probably just do a bunch of cover songs and shit. Just a whole gamut of different things, because Kid Cudi was the ones I know the most songs from. I could make an entire thing out of it, but I don't really know enough of everybody else's songs. But that'll just open the game up to a bunch of covers, because I love old school rock, I love hip hop, I love just R&B songs, turning them all into acoustic guitar covers. And I do have original songs too. Check out my music at theonlylogan.com. Follow me at the letter I, letter M, Logan Michaels. Check out my YouTube. It's called Only Logan TV. That's what this Twitch channel is going to be called soon as well. Yeah, man. Thanks, Rex. Thanks, Nacho. Thanks. Thanks, Eli. I didn't even see that. Eli, man, thanks for tuning in, man. Lighter waves, lighter waves, lighter waves. That's my guy. This month I'm going to have a lot of cool shit planned on my Twitch. Monday I'm going to be playing Resident Evil 7. It's time for spooky season, baby. We'll be playing Resident Evil 7 every Monday. Tuesday we still got GPW Inferno, my custom wrestling show. That's going to be tight. Check that shit out. And then on Thursdays, we're going to be playing The Quarry for the second time over. I'm going to actually try to save everybody this time. I was kind of a dick in the first time, my first playthrough. I wanted to kill people. But this time, I'm like, we'll see if we can save them all, you know? But yeah, this is going to be a fucking fun-filled month I got in store for you. I got plenty of these guitar cover set things on Twitch that I'll be running through in the near future as well. Trying to get more music on here to show my diversity of skills. But yeah, thanks again, everybody. If you want, this will be highlighted on YouTube later. You can catch the highlights if you want to hear this again. But thanks again for tuning in. Peace out, y'all.